Always running up the walls, listening on all my calls. Everything I eat is gone, everything I touch is gone.
Oh yeah, you look like my sub, Criff.
That was analog.
I'm your dom.
Oh hell yeah, daddy.
I'm your motherfucking dom, bitch.
Yeah, you better be good for daddy.
A young bitch that wants penis?
You had two women that want your pee-pee. Alright.
Tennessee Brixen,
right, that's number one. Classic Tennessee Brixen.
Classic.
Or,
a male.
Yeah, a man. Shit. We're going front side of Backstreets.
I'm going fish dicks right up the ass.
Hell yeah, dude.
All right, Randy, it's your turn for a hypothetical.
A woman or a man?
No, bro, don't make me choose.
Dude. You gotta choose one.
Bro, if I have to choose between an oblong, hairy mud hole and a young,
dude.
Supple woman.
Supple, dude.
Clean,
looks like a
peach.
It's like just, yeah, exactly. Like just
a fresh, ripe fruit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, like a sliced paper.
Or fucking Hank Hill's ovular,
dumpy ass,
geometrical, hairy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's also balls down there, by the way.
Oh, right.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
Yeah, there's balls.
That's also part of the deal, and I'm not. that doesn't sound very ill.
I mean,
to
if you want to make this a hard hypothetical, you can't keep selling the man. You know what I'm saying? You're talking about balls.
Yeah, you're telling me I'm upselling too hard on a man.
Dude. Yeah, dude, you're upselling the man.
I'm throwing more balls into the package here.
Balls.
I'm just making it
better. Well, they both have buttholes, you know? They both have buttholes.
That is true.
If only there was a penis and balls workout to make them bigger. If only.
Bro, I would be doing that until my penis was, like, monstrous and grotesque.
Yeah,
until,
right? Like, you have to buy a separate pair of pants for it.
Until I could flex my penis and give it an elbow with its own bicep.
Wow. That's pretty epic. Alright, a trans man. Or a trans woman.
Bro, I literally don't know which one is which, and so I'm terrified to answer wrong.
I don't know, some trans woman or Elliot Page, dude.
Oh no, that's not what I want.
Elliot Page or...
She got all her tits sucked into her abs.
Yeah, dude.
Come here, baby. Daddy's been drinking.
Would you rather fuck Elliot Page or... Prince.
Are you kidding, dude?
Gay
Elliot
man.
Page, no question.
Probably
because
Prince.
Elliot Page probably doesn't have a penis yet.
Yeah, dude, because Prince is dead.
Yeah, but like, dude, that's always been the catch-22 of the trans. It's like, dude, like, yeah, your penis is in a vagina, but at what cost?
Mr. Andrew, have you considered the cost of such a machine?
Price is not an object.
Perhaps not, but have you considered the cost?
You're like looking back at Gator Boy, you know?
I think
is that your
type? Like a man gone woman as opposed to a woman gone man.
Yeah, dude. This is like, it's
at
hard
like
to like...
Look at some bazookas, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
You need some Kahangas, bro. You need some Topanga.
It's like, imagine grinding up on Elliot Page's washboard abs.
Oh my god.
Well, actually, no. Imagine this, though, because this is where the quandary comes in.
Yeah,
her abs, or I'm sorry, his abs are made out of his old her tit meat. So you're technically rubbing on tit.
Is that? That's not true.
No, that is not.
Medically, it's true.
Oh, Criff, I got one for you, too.
You know.
Here you go.
already got one, so that's cool.
This. Okay. See you later.
Yeah, right, dude. This whole time. Oh my god.
Get on, Randy. Get on. No, no, no.
Mambo!
Oh, you escaped! God
damn it. Okay, so what if it's Elliot Page, but he has a prosthetic penis on?
Mm.
Or.
He has a prosthetic
or,
penis.
Or.
Sweetening the pot,
wait,
are we?
Does he still have a vagina?
No.
No.
Like it's surgically on.
How could that be possible?
Wow.
My bad.
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, okay. Elliot Page with a penis, or what's the other option?
Yeah.
Don't say Oprah. Don't say Oprah.
Honey Boo Boo's mother.
I don't know who that is.
I'll show you a picture. June Shannon.
Yes.
She's wow. She's lost a bunch of weight.
No, send the one you were thinking of. The picture you were thinking of.
Yeah,
you
I got
that
you,
name.
Dude.
Send that picture, and I'll tell you whether or not I'd have sex with Elliot Page, the man with a penis. Oh, Elliot Page. I'm fucking Elliot Page. I'm letting Elliot Page fuck my ass open, dude. Randy. Oh my god. No, Elliot Page is turning me inside out, dude. No question.
That's good.
That is like, that would be like bestiality at this point.
But Daddy's been eating a lot of pineapple for you, baby.
Yeah, I'll extend it. Alright, Honey Boo Boo or Leslie Jones?
Who's Leslie Jones?
Oh, you know no. Leslie? Check him fucking
oh,
Ghostbusters
no.
remake.
Oh no, wait. Oh no.
She looks like she could play the live action version of Shrek.
I don't like where this is going. Images, Leslie Jones. Oh no. Dude, I would not let that thing within 10 miles of my penis.
She's also like 6'2".
Daddy wants some milk.
Daddy needs cum.
Daddy's had a long day at work.
What about Whoopi Goldberg or Susan Boyle?
Hold on, let me Google Susan Boyle.
Susan Boyle was on the singing show, and she was a hit for a little bit.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh bro. Oh, I'm turning this off.
Okay. Right. Okay.
King, you drop your crown.
Would you rather get a blowjob from this guy?
Yes.
Oh dude, yeah. Yes. Or
Are you asking me if I'd like to get my penis sucked by a toothless, cracked out, homeless, greasy British man or a woman?
Well,
is that what you're asking me right now? Duke, is that what you're asking me right now?
This woman, dude, my bad.
Daddy's not pleased.
Oh my god.
Man, I like watching you, Clifford, because it's like, I don't know, you add like an extra layer of challenge on yourself, so it's like extra fun to watch.
What, by being retarded?
Yes. So would you rather get a BJ from that woman? Give one.
Damn, dude. Busting a little Thor. Oh, dude. Man, she got some dick suckers, though.
Bro,
she kind of has.
Does that woman eat bees, bro?
Man, pass up the opportunity.
Yeah, the bragging rights.
Nay, the pleasure.
Raw ecstasy alone.
Dude. That's tough, dude.
Wait, hold on.
Blue eyes.
Hold on. Did you say I have to give the blowjob to Chris?
Yeah.
I thought I was getting my dick sucked.
Woman. But if you opt for the man, you have to.
Are you kidding? Oh my god, this is real Sophie's choice if I've ever.
Man, Sophie's choice.
I wonder what Sophie would choose in the situation if she would suck. Yeah. If she would put her penis in that fucking bee's
in
nest.
In that mouth.
Or
put your mouth on that man's cock.
Or have mouth sex with the penis and balls of a man.
And you also have to take into consideration.
Oh, get him up! Get up! Oh, they're good. Let me eat your ass, please. There you go.
You also have to take into consideration that this guy is. He is diced to the tits. He probably. Fuck the back of your throat, you know what I'm saying?
You saw you bite my penis off.
Yeah, wait, that's your choice to make. That's your cross to bear. Soda can cut.
Wait, hold on. Wait, what if we change this up even more? What if Mr. Hemsworth here actually has a tiny penis?
Then I'm going the woman because I don't want to figure out that Thor has a tiny penis. If Thor has a tiny penis, then there's nothing left in the world.
Oh, that's right.
You know?
See, it's 50. It's Thor's Schrodinger's penis.
Yeah, Schrodinger's penis. See, like, I imagine him with a thick hog. You know what I'm saying? A giant cock. Yeah, dude. So like
a wrist.
Yeah, exactly.
And as long as my elbow to my
forearm. Right, it's like a forearm. whatever keeps that dream alive, I'm going with the woman.
You're on bee's nest, huh?
Yeah, dude.
You're going to bee girl.
Yes.
All right.
You go suck the till I pee.
Two in a row, boy.
Bro, hit him with the cactus.
All right, Kripp, it's your turn. What you got for us?
Hold on, I'm thinking.
So I got a pretty tame one for y'all. All
right.
What about Melissa McCarthy?
Hold on.
Are you in?
No,
are you in? This one's gonna be really telling of y'all. What side of the fence you land on?
Okay, and who?
Melissa McCarthy or Tilda Swinton?
Oh, man.
This is very telling.
Oh, man. I don't know. I mean, I feel like Tilda looks a little too much like a British man.
Or an alien, honestly.
Can't
they dress up as the ancient one?
Yeah, dude, nut on her bald head, like just right on top.
Rub it in,
like,
dude, make it real shiny.
Yeah, on the crown of her head, dude.
And watch the hair immediately spring.
Girl, yeah, like,
oh my god, hold on, I have something that...
Fellas,
I'm gonna change the entire paradigm on you right now.
Okay? Flip it on his head, bro.
you're about to have your whole entire world flipped, turned upside down. All right, how about?
get neck from that beast.
What does that change the equation at all?
Quiero's leche.
Have you ever been so thirsty? You drink the leche of a man.
Griffin, you will realize daddy likes it when you drink.
Bro.
Go.
Damn. What the f, bro?
Groucho Marx or what is that? Marilyn Manson?
It's Rasputin, bro.
Rasputin
or Groucho Marx? Dude, bro. There's a clear winner here.
I'd have to see if Rasputin is
It's like, do you want your cockpit off? Just pick the second guy.
choice.
I make love by choice. I make love to Tilda Swinton.
I make love to Tilda Swinton.
I think she's like the ugliest woman in the entire world.
In the entire world? We're just showing pictures of Honey Boo Boo's mom, and you're gonna tell me Tilda Swinton is the ugliest woman in the entire
world? Yeah, that's true. I feel like she just like, I don't know why I have the thought of Tilda Swinton, like she just like pees in public and it smells bad, you know what I'm saying?
Don't remember when Akon said holler at your niggy in the song.
Dude, he said.
Dr. Dre.
Push. Says,
and I quote, I've got the bomb bomb diggy, holla at
holler your niggy.
Right here in LA.
You want the bomb bomb diggy, holla at my niggy, right here in LA.